All right, black and the place to be is the plain to see. Take it from the bottom to the POP. I'm gonna introduce you to a fly fellow. Check out my man right here.
Yo, what's good, y'all? Y'all know who it is. Mr. Fresh, a.k.a. the drama editor, LOP Entertainment in the house. You know what I'm saying? We doing it up at Remote Lounge. You know what I'm saying? I'm up in here with my Center the Hood family, my Hustler TV's family, and my Fat Boy family. And we doing it crazy tonight, you know?
How long you been doing this, bro?
I've been in this business for 14 years. You know what I'm saying? I mean, I started out as a little-ass cameraman, probably filming the eyes brothers and stuff like that, you know what I'm saying? Like, you know, a brother by the name of Bigger, you know what I'm saying? He had picked me on with this other cat named Big V, you know what I'm saying? These were like neighborhood cats, and they picked me on from there, you know what I'm saying? I got affiliated with someone you call, you know, the Drama King, K Slay, and stuff like that, filming tournaments and stuff. But as the years progress, I progress, you know? Like, I learned technical shit, so probably like 2001, I incorporated LOP and I made League of Players. After that, you know, it was just crazy. I came out with a show, Who You With, a show, Take It Off, and stuff like that. And I still deal with K Slay. I got like 3 crazy DVDs out there. Down with the King, Part 3, The Final Chapter, Diary of Don P Show. If you want to see something fun and delicious, cop that one and the new one, Diary of Don P's Part 2, straight Stuntin' Magazine, you know what I'm saying? Piece to K Slay, you know? That's my story, you know what I'm saying? But I work with everybody, and with LOP, you know what I'm saying, I represent 150% no hate. You know what I'm saying? It means I deal with everybody that's on their grind, on their grizzly. That's what it is.
What part of New York you from, brother? Let them know.
I grew up in Bronx, New York, you know what I'm saying? I had influences around me like Grandmaster Flash. You know, I got one of them old school uncles, you know what I'm saying? DJ Mello Mel and stuff like that. And, you know, it was a lot of cats around me. I even know cats that DJ for Nicky Barnes, Guy Fisher and stuff like that. And I had another uncle that was down with the Beach Street crew and stuff like that. So it was like hip-hop was all in my family and I glorified this. Like, as a production-wise, I got in that when I started hanging around my stepfather, you know, his cousins Eddie Murphy and shit, you know what I'm saying? So it was like I used to be around Charlie Murphy and them and shit like that. But, you know, I learned something from K Slay. You don't jump on plateaus, you know what I'm saying? You make your own plateaus, and that's what I'm doing at LOP, trying to make my own mountain. To make.
Yo, that's real talk right there. Yo, man, shout out to Charlie Murphy, he's a funny cat. And man, big up to my man K Slay, wherever you are, to the breaking day. Yo, you've done a lot in a short period of time.
Yeah, I was like, the youngest out of cats is like 30 and 40, you know what I'm saying? I appreciate the old school, then some of this new school garbage going on, all the hate and stuff like that. I love the music, you know what I'm saying, when it was fun, you know what I'm saying? But other than that, we trying to bring that back, you know what I'm saying? Lyricals, lyricists, and all that, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, but you enjoy what you do, I see.
Yeah, I enjoy what I do. You know, on the other side of things, like this party right now, big girl style, I do a little erotic stuff, a little thick booty girl stuff, you know what I'm saying? Sex sells, you know? That's one of my markets too. I don't divide myself from anything, you know what I'm saying? People like fucking dude from Playboy, you know what I'm saying? Penthouse, Larry Flint, all these cats, they all make money off of us. And I don't leave nobody out, you know what I'm saying? That's what it is.
So you just gonna keep it moving, huh? Keep it moving.
I'm gonna keep it moving until I make that money and everybody around me make money, you know what I'm saying? But it ain't gonna make me, because I am who I am, you know? You know what I'm saying? My name is Fresh, that means fresh flesh, you know what I'm saying? That means if it's not fresh, what's the point?
Yo, we gonna check with Fresh in a minute. Yo, let them know where we at, baby.
Yo, we at Remote Lounge, baby, you know what I'm saying? This is LOP TV, this is Center the Hood, and this is Hustlers TV. I'm bringing it, you know what I'm saying? Who you with?